So you know what I'm saying? What's good, YouTube? What's going on? How y'all doing? We back in the building, okay? Took a little break, you know what I'm saying? Got things in order. And now we on our way to CSUG Cal Arts up in Valencia, LA, where we gonna do a big, we're gonna do a gigantic, you feel me?
We got our bags, you know what I'm saying, drawer essentials, clothes, robe. We got our yoga mat for the dancing. We got our little trash can. We're gonna be in a dorm, y'all. We're gonna be in a whole dorm room, you know what I'm saying, going crazy. So you know what I'm saying, we got our bags, this is our suitcase full of clothes. 4 weeks, you know what I'm saying, 4 weeks, four away from this little nigglet. We gonna see y'all in the car ride. Yeah, baby.
No, everybody heard the joke.
No middle fingers in my YouTube videos, bro. I barely cuss, man. Come on.
Keeping it PG, baby. We just finished though.
Delicious. Delicious, you know what I'm saying?
But now back on the road, trying to convince my mom to let me drive, you know what I'm saying? I could really be whipping.
I'm gonna understand. Zaya.
Hotel right here, bro. We're literally in front of it, bro.
It's large. It's not your sleeper
room. Contemplating life over there, I see. All right, Bob, don't pull up on us now. Careful, buddy. Careful, bucko. I got the strap. Oh, what's going on, y'all? We just landed. No, I'm just playing. But we just drove a few hours out. Hit a hotel. We finna chill out here. Spending all night, then tomorrow morning we're back on the road, baby. You know what I'm saying? Bet you didn't know I could sing.
So, nah, but yeah, I'm tired, so I'm about to just crash. Hit y'all back in the morning. We're gonna be back on the road. And until then, peace out.
Good morning. We're back. Fresh out the freaking shower. Put some oil on.
He's lying. He did not take no shower.
Yes, I did, bro.
He got the same clothes he wore yesterday.
Don't matter, bro. They're clean. But we on the road. We're about to get back on the road. Dang, you can see the moon, you know. Keep moving. What the heck, man? I just love when you can see the moon during the day. It's kind of cool. I'm not going to lie.
Right, we're 2 hours away from Valencia, LA. We're finna hop over there. I'm off on our drive. She's getting ready right now. And yeah. See you on the road. Wow. I'm gonna be dropping some songs. I got some projects ready. Are you ready? That's the question, yo. Yeah. Catch y'all soon.
Watch this. Hey, quick, let me see them binoculars, nigga. The binoculars. Yeah, nigga, time to ride. Grab your bulletproof vest, nigga, cause it's gonna be a long one. Now me and Quick finna show you niggas what it's like on this side, the real side. Now in this ride, it's gonna be some real motherfuckers and it's gonna be some pussies. Now the real niggas gonna be the ones with money and bitches. The pussies gonna be the niggas on the floor bleeding. Now everybody keep your eyes on the prize, cause the ride get tricky. So you got some niggas on your side that say to your friends, but in real life, they're your enemies. Then you got some motherfuckers that say they're your enemies, but in real life, they eyes is on your money. So your enemies that say they're true, but in real life, them niggas will be snitches. It's a dirty game, y'all. Y'all got to be careful about who you fuck with and who you don't fuck with. Cause the shit get wild, y'all. Keep your mind on your riches, baby. Keep your mind on your riches. 911, it's an emergency. Cowards tried to murder me from hood to the birds. Every one of you niggas hurting me. Shit, I'm legend.
We at CISA right now. We just hit the joint.
Oh, I said you could go in there. There's no animals allowed. Oh,
you got jokes. Can we come in here or no? Can we come in here? Yeah, see? Hey, we can explore our options. Is this going to be like where the CISA spot is? Like where we eat?
Yeah, this will be, this will serve breakfast, late night options, and the Chinard dorms every night.
Late night options. Late night options.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Like snacks with like chips and cookies.
Teenage stuff.
Yeah, you know.
Say less.
Cereal, nuts. You can make a sandwich.
Oh, really? Like,
yeah.
Oh.
We'll have it every night.
Ooh,
yeah.
That's a new development as of this year.
Oh. Yeah. This is the go-to year to come. Well,
ah! Right.
The best year
Thank
to come.
You.
We gotta come down here. Like, we gotta tour. Come on in. Doors open. Who is that? Like what?
Doors open, man. Mm. Who sing that song?
I don't know.
Doors open, man.
I wasn't born in 1996, so. Look at this cockroach. Oh gosh. I ain't reading nothing. Finally got the drink, so anytime you're thirsty, come on over here and get something to drink. Ladies, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be in this vending machine soon. You know what I'm saying? The Bougie, the Bijou Theater, character animation, laboratory technology, student, film services, student health services, student story paint them.
We got student health in case you get blue balls.
What? Come on, man. Oh my God. It's like all like time lapsed.
Oh, wow.
That's kind of cool.
Right.
Wait, so are they? No, they're not. No, this is like.
Oh, that says 2022.
Oh, this is like.
Project.
I think that's the lobby.
Oh, this is their building. They just built it.
Oh, wow. This is the best year to come. Damn. Okay. Digital design, drawing, sculpture. Bro, where is dance at though? I don't know about why. Like, I don't think it's that. Dancers, excuse me. I don't think dancers gonna be down here. They don't say nothing about no dance studio, no nothing like that. I'm pretty sure we'll be in like a.
It's gonna be a studio, right? Where I don't know. They said everything is gonna be in this building.
True. So we might be upstairs. Let's go.
That was
they have a library.
Library.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? What's going on, y'all? So, what happened was, we're here now. And I had to take a little, I didn't film the rest because it was like a lot going on and I wasn't trying to do that. So, but we're here now, we're at In-N-Out. I'm really not gonna see my family for 4 weeks. Like I'm literally like gonna be sleeping in this dorm with two other dudes. They gave me the, I got there late, so I got the weakest bed, the weakest side. Oh my God, bro. It's whatever, but like, bro, I'm excited though. I'm actually like excited. And the dancers, like I'm a dancer, so I have to be with the dancers, and they not some bad looking girls. If you know what I'm saying. No details, but I digress. We here now. We finna do it. That's gonna conclude the vlog. I'm not gonna lie. This is gonna conclude the vlog. No way. I'll show you some other stuff before I conclude. So we'll see where this goes. You know what I'm saying? But we here.
What's up, you guys? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm in my dorm room right now. About to go crazy. We about to have a student orientation. But I have a student orientation. I'm just chilling, you know, right now. But I don't keep walking up the room. It's scaring me. Anyway, I'm gonna be here for 4 weeks alone, no family. And I'm actually kind of excited to meet new people here because, like, it's an art, you know what I'm saying, camp. And there's gonna be us people from different art schools around the state, or at least around the country. So I'm excited. I'm excited to meet new people and be like, yo, you go to what's this art school? I'm like, I go to OSA, and they gonna tell me what kind of art school they go to, and it's just gonna backfire. I mean, it's gonna fight off there. That's gonna be cool. But yeah.
Okay, so I'm actually gonna give you guys a tour of the dorm real quick, okay?
So, you know what I'm saying, that's my roommate's bed, and that's my other roommate's bed. They got here early, so they got both the desks. I got this corner, but I'm actually not mad because their beds are kind of springy. If you can see that, that's not gonna be comfortable sleeping anyway. Mine is not. So, you know, we're chilling. And then we got the, it's my suitcase, you know what I'm saying? That's his closet. I'm sharing a closet with this other dude right here. That's his stuff. My stuff's right here. You see, you can tell the difference because I got the drip. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, but that's my little hamper, makeshift hamper. You feel me? Those are my drawers, my bag, my dance bag. It's the bathroom. Let me show y'all. So this is the bathroom. And it's actually funny because we share a bathroom with a sweet neighbor. So that's kind of strange. But yeah, so we sharing a bathroom. Like there's six dudes sharing one bathroom. It's a little weird. Three sinks. One shower. One bathroom stall. I'm gonna go back in my room for someone to bust in here. Yeah, I saw this kid filming. Fuck my balls, bro. I don't care. In a minute, I have to leave in a minute. So that's everybody out there. But you see, some kids came like with the group because there's no way it's the first day, by the way. Like this, everyone came here for the first time today. No way they is connecting like this unless they came here from a different school. Now, I'm not saying I don't do that, but like, I'm just saying like, just it's just a little bummy. Now there's two kids that there's three people I've seen at my old school that came here. Two I've seen at my old school that came here. But I don't click with them. They're not mine. No. They're not even acquaintances. One is an acquaintance. But other than that, like, no. But the roommates are actually kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie. You know, we all came here friendless. So, we friends now. Oh, God. But, let me get out of here before I be late to our first orientation. 7:30 right now. PTS time. Was that Western? I don't know. Anyway, I'll catch y'all later. So YouTube's going on. So it's nighttime. And I'm about to go to sleep. I'm about to take a shower. And sure, that concludes the vlog for today. No kizzy. Deuces. Just got out the shower. First day is done. Finish that thing. So catch y'all in the morning. Shoot. This should be the end of the blog. Yeah, first day at CISA. 4 more weeks to go. And it is what it is. It is what it is. So creamy with a crunch, PB&C is what I'm thinking of, and it only could be found in my Reese's Pop.